The four words, I don't want to talk about really what they were, but...
Right, no, we can't say.
We can't say what the four words were, but did you know what the four words were going to be?
I did.
Well,
Amy told me, and I was... I was very shocked.
What season? What season did you know the four words?
No, she told me when we were putting together this reunion.
Okay.
And, Yeah.
Okay. All right. No idea.
Spoilers.
No idea. Season five, you're like,
no,
you don't
know
what the four words are. So it
no
couldn't
way.
Be. Okay, interesting. Yeah. No way.
She kept it to herself.
Yeah, okay, good.
Until the very end.
That's so Amy Sherman-Palladino.
It's so secretive and, yeah so Amy.
Another piece of work that I'm a fan of yours is Sisterhood of Traveling Pants. I am a big fan of that. Saw both of them. Saw the second one in theaters. You guys go to Greece and just let it all hang out, man, and get in a lot of trouble. And I was saying, if this thing is a giant, because it's a giant hit, would you ever bring back all those girls? I love all the girls.
I know, they're all amazing. I mean, we would all love to do it. I think it would be so much fun to, and we
America,
talk about
you have
it.
Amber Tamblyn, you have Blake Lively.
It would be so much fun. I think we should absolutely do it. We're working on it, so we'll see if it happens.
You were working on it.
That's
yeah, we're something.
Working on
really?
It.
You are? Maybe?
Yeah, it would be so fun.
I was thinking maybe if you wanted to, I could reboot it with men and call it the Boyhood or Brotherhood of Traveling Pants.
Wow.
With me, Kevin Hart, get Paul Rudd in there, Mark Paul Gosselaar.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. I seriously think, though, you come out with the third one, Sisterhood of Traveling Pants, get the whole team back together,
mm-hmm.
and you guys talking to each other. You're older now, and you go, hey, who has the pants?
Where are they?
Where are the pants? You go, wait, I thought you had them. You go, wait, I just checked my FedEx tracking number. You had them the last time.
Then it gets like it gets a little hostile, like maybe there's
then
a
you
conflict.
Go, wait, who has it? Maybe someone's kid is wearing the pants. Maybe someone's mom's wearing the pants.
But then we figure it out. Clearly we...
It's clearly, yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's been put on a scarecrow.
Or it's made into a vest by someone.
It's turned into a horror movie, and the scarecrow's walking around with traveling pants. I don't know. Again, I come up with the big picture ideas, then it's up to you to really finish it off.
We have to figure it out.
Yeah. I love you for coming on the show. I love
you
not giving away any spoiler alerts. I know that was tough for you.